The fundamental process usually takes, at the beginning, at the front end, a few seconds to get launched. And then it takes minutes and hours and even days to fully complete itself, to create a lasting neural trace that is the basis for feeling a little more confident, a little happier, a little stronger, a little wiser. All right. So we can help that process happen when it does happen. We can help it to happen, all right, by three major things. I get into a lot of detail about this, but you can remember three things, and you only need to do one of them, and the more the better. First of all, stay with the experience for a breath or longer. There's a famous saying, you know it, neurons that fire together, wire together. So we have the two stages of the process, the firing and the wiring. And we want the wiring to happen because that's the enduring growth that really counts and is staying with us, right? So the longer those neurons are firing, the more they're going to be wiring.